years, including this one.
The following contest.
Sin Cara's here!
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Suplex!
Harsh impact!
What impact!
Looking to lock it in here.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Seeing Cara in a little bit of trouble here.
Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Beautiful technique.
Sin Cara just too fast.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Ooh, just dropped.
What's the next move for Sin Cara to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in
him. Kick to the...
I'll break your crown.
What are we gonna see here?
Stop.
Ooh! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact.
Bomb. His shoulders are down.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
Oh, man. Look at this. Four. Whipped into the barricade.
Almost right through it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
We've seen this before. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
This is going to be bad for Sin Cara.
Six.
This is not where you want to be.
Boom!
He's making a statement here with this attack. Bad move.
move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
This is it.
What impact!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Here's the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Gutbuster. He's in trouble. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Too quick for him there.
Oh, gutbuster!
Evisceration.
Impact.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
One thing you always have to take into consideration when you're in there against Sin Cara is the luchador's incredible speed. You have to try and wear Sin Cara down if you're going to have any chance against it.
No, there's the reversal.
Hooked him up.
Boom!
When a superstar is as dynamic as Sin Cara, it presents several problems for an opponent. Corey, what you talked about earlier should be a superstar's priority when colliding with the faceless one.